The sociopaths in society view everyone as mere tools to their power. Like, you, if you want to go cut down a tree, you pick up an axe, you don't think about the feelings of the axe. You don't think about whether the axe wants to be part of this. It's like, oh, that's my tool. I gotta cut down the tree, and I gotta cut down civilization. And if the relationship between the gender has to go, well, that's, you know, I don't care. I'm gonna just cut down civilization. I want power, and I need to destabilize society in order to make people dependent upon my power and justify its expansion. So we're literally livestock. I've said this in the story of your enslavement. I believe it even more strongly now than before. We're just livestock. Right. The fact that women's happiness has gone down every decade feminism has been implemented, that women are more miserable now than they've been since women's happiness was measured, they don't care.
Right.
That's kind of the point. And so turning people into this, and most people are helpless to resist propaganda. That's why propaganda works. Most people rely on people like you and I to guard. You know, I can't go in and get rid of the common cold virus with a fork in my body. I rely on my antibodies. It's not a conscious process for me. I just go, boys, do what you need to do. And most people can't resist propaganda. That's why propaganda is so effective and so tempting for people in power. They rely on people like us to push back against it and make sure that these people are exposed. But of course, as they're exposed, they're dangerous. They're feral. They're difficult and predatory. And not us. They're not us. They're not part of us. They're not part of civilization, right? There was an old story about sociopaths in the Inuit, right? The sort of what used to be called the Eskimos. And they'd say, oh, yeah, sometimes there's guys, they eat all the hunt. They pretend that they're sick, and then they try and bang your wives when you go off hunting and stuff like that. It's like, well, yeah, we've never figured out a way to fix them. We just pushed them off a glacier at one point and just get on with our day. You can't do anything to fix this. And the not us-ness of these kinds of people is really, really important to understand.